My name's Christopher. I've been working with Whole Foods since 2009, and I'm an experienced meat cutter. I learned how to make sausage. From there, I moved on to poultry. And from there, I started learning how to cut pork and lamb. And after that, it took me a while to get into start cutting beef product. Safety is number one thing. We handle with our food, feeding thousands of people every day. Every day I go to work, I wash my hands, clean down my cutting block, you know, make sure that our customer gets the best quality food they could possibly get. I'll make burgers, make chicken kebabs, beef kebabs. Once I get done with that, then I go to start cutting the meat for the cases. Of course, yeah, we have to clean as we go. Any job is hard. But like I say, if you have the dedication, you could always make it fun. I get up every morning and say, hey, I get to go to work. You know, I get paid for it. But then again, I get to cut meat that I love to eat. I get to meet some interesting customers like day in, day out. I always try to make them laugh, make crack jokes and stuff. And I say my favorite line, we'll see you tomorrow.